You are a miracle, and you probably don't even know it because you've been brainwashed into thinking that you're not. When sperm and ovum came together, there was that spark of life, and those two half cells are now you. And that's why you're a miracle, because you're here. That innate intelligence that created life in your body took the universe, powered the universe, and is now within you, is all that you need to express health. And yet we've been lied to. You've been lied to. We've all been duped. We've been told that we're not powerful. We've been told that our bodies are not enough. We've been told that our minds are not enough. We've been told that health comes through a drug, and that if you eat the right drug, you can be healthy. If you take the right shot, you can be healthy. That is a lie, my friends. Health comes from above down, inside out. The same power that created the body, the same power that created everything in the universe, is where true health is coming from. From our brains, down our spinal cords, out our nerves, to every cell, tissue, and organ of the body. But we've been toxified. Physical, chemical toxins, traumas, mental toxins. We have been so polluted and diluted with lies our entire life, we've forgotten how to live and reconcile things with nature. Nature knows best. That is why the farther we get from nature, the sicker we get. And Americans, sadly, the country that I love, are the sickest people in the world, which is why we have more disease, and dysfunction than any other planet. But we don't have to live that way. We no longer need to be a slave to that system. We can start taking back our own health. We can take it from above down, inside out, never from the outside in, because that will never create health. Remember, the power that made the body heals the body. Let me say that again. The power that made the body heals the body, and it doesn't happen any other way. So take back your health. This is the Wellness Doctor, Dr. Jeffrey Clark, coming to you with light, with life, and with love.